disagree with everyone. I don't think it's any one of theirs film. It's your film. And you should watch Aligarh because it's your film. And you should get more people to watch Aligarh because it's your film. It's your story. It's a story of someone within your college. It's a story of someone within your society. It's the story of someone in your country. So it is our story that's being told, so we should go and watch it. The second thing that I want to tell you is that cinema has always, I always say this, that a nation is only as good as the cinema it makes. And I personally believe that when you start making good cinema and when you start supporting good cinema is when societal mindsets will also change, because cinema has always been a reflection of society. So I urge all of you all to go and watch Aligarh. You will not become, I promise you that you will not become gay if you watch Aligarh.
And if you are, you become gay.
Yes.
And that's like, good, yeah.
Like for instance, I never became straight when I watched Masti Zade. And an A certificate for Aligarh is a slap on all our faces, because the censor board believes that you guys are not mature to watch a film like Aligarh. So it's a slap on your face, and the only way that you can reply to that slap is going and watching the film. The only way that you can support good films and good cinema and good storytelling is by going and watching this film, because in the end, every film has to make money. And wo log to, otherwise it gets categorized as one of those niche films. Malum hai wo kabhi koi dekhne nahi jata hai, magar it's a good film. So it's important that you should go and watch this film. This is your film, and for no other reason. Everything that everyone has said is all rubbish. You should watch it just because it's your film. Just because you believe in the film, you believe that your friend who is gay, who is bisexual, who is transgender, who is queer, should not be discriminated. So do I get a buy-in from all of y'all that you'll go and watch this film?
Yes.
And you will get your friends to watch this film?
Yes.
And that is what will fuel change in our society. You going and supporting this film. So how many of y'all are there on Twitter? Facebook? So after this, you all are going to use the word come out. And use the hashtag come out, because this is the hashtag festival. And you are going to write a post about the film, about the reason why you should watch the film. And that's it. That will fuel change in the society. And I promise you, you will not become gay if you support this film. Thank you.